Blue Line Nama Metro. The Blue Line is part of the Nama Metro rail network for the city of Bangalore, Karnataka, India. It consists of two sections, face minus 2 a silkboard to KR Puram and face minus 2B KR Puram to airport. Construction of face minus 2A began during August minus 2021. Construction of face minus 2B is expected to begin sometime during 2022. The 58.19 km line connects Central Silk Board with Kempegowda International Airport. The line is mostly elevated but also has an at-grade surface section close to airport and a small underground section where it passes Yelahanka Airport belonging to IAF. There are 30 stations on the line, of which the two stations slash S at the airport may be on surface or underground. Blue Line will have interchanges with Yellow Line at Central Silk Board, with Purple Line at KR Puram, with Pink Line at Nagawara, and with the future slash proposed Orange Line at Hebbal. The extension of Purple Line passing through KR Puram is under construction, as also Pink and Yellow Lines. Pink, Yellow, and the Blue Lines will be CBTC-enabled, unlike the first two lines, Purple and Green Lines use distance to go. History. Tendering. Face minus 2A. The MRCL prepared the detailed project report. Phase 2A was approved by the State Cabinet on 1 March 2017. Tenders for Aura East Metro Line were called during February 2018 and IL and FS emerged the lowest bidder for all packages. However, the tenders were quashed due to cash flow problems and bankruptcy proceedings by the selected firm, IL and FS. A second round of tendering was done during December 2019. The project cost was revised to 5,994 crores. Fresh bids were received by multiple firms during March 2020. There are two packages. The first package included 2.84 km of ramps for a flyover at Central Silk Board Junction in addition. The second package was for 8.377 km viaduct with 7 elevated stations, 1.97 km depot line and a 0.30 km pocket track. Central government's approval was much delayed and finally received during April-2021. Tenders were awarded during May-2021 and construction on face-2A began during August-2021. Face-2B. DPR for the airport line had been prepared in September 2017 and cleared by Government of Karnataka in January 2019. Tenders for the airport line were called during July 2020. There are three packages. The first package was for 11.3 km viaduct, including 281 MTRS viaduct beyond face-2, with 8 elevated stations and 650 MTRS link line to Vayapanahalli Depot. The second package was for 11.678 km viaduct with 250 MTRS pocket track and 2 elevated stations. The third package was for 15.11 km viaduct, including 718.18 MTRS cut and cover portion in front of Yelahanka Air Force Station. All three packages include road widening, utility diversion, and allied works. Betadalasaru Station would be built by Embassy Group at a cost of 140 crore. Kempegowda International Airport is likely to fund the construction of two airport stations off the highway. An MOU was signed between BMRC and Kyle for construction of the 4.95 km line and stations entailing an investment of 800 crore. Central government's approval was delayed and finally received during April-2021. Tender process is underway as of July-2021. Nagarjuna Construction Company in CC1, the bid to construct this line on September 16, 2021. Construction may begin sometime around November 2021 to January 2022. Funding. The union and state governments will contribute 3,973 crore by way of equity and subordinate debt. Land acquisition costs, estimated at 2,762 crore, will be funded by the government of Karnataka. The MRCL will raise the remaining amount of 5,960 crores through loans. In March-2021, it had entered into a loan agreement with GECO for $318,023.17 crore. The MRC has raised $500,003,643 crore from ADB to fund construction of the Blue Line Phase 2A and 2B. Thus, financial arrangements have been completed for Phases 2A and 2B. The 58.19 km line is estimated to cost 14,788 crores. Stations. The Blue Line will have 30 stations.